This time it's Vukic with that effort. The backhand line setting up the forehand, clocked and clean. Three more chances for Vukic here. 40. Deuces, three break chances, broken in the second, now deuce again. Perfect combination, just really well done. Waiting for that ball where he can tail away from the forehand and go big inside out. Great chance for Vukic. I think a let. In fact, Vukic, I think, had paused just a little bit. People in Australia being trapped there. See them this year.
15-40.
Well, two chances. First two break points for Wu on the day. Starting with that double fault, huh? Vukic gives Wu a little bit of life. It's 5-2 into the. Just a little feign forward there from Vukic to draw that error. Took him a little while to get there, but eventually Alex Vukic grabs. Well, that's the weight of forehand return that he's been trying to get, that kind of depth. Sometimes it's there, sometimes he'll miss long, but he'll take that aggressive return over and over again. Vukic with another break chance, seventh already of the day. And now his second conversion gives him a set and a break lead. Vukic now arguing a call on the baseline here, but just working to extend a little bit. It's a break chance, a virtual match point here for Vukic. There it is. That heaviness again with that return leading to an well, he's missed three in a row, so three chances for Wu. Felt desk swings. Plenty of weight on that ball, huh? The Revolutions falling into the court and a match point for Vukic. It's been constant pressure there throughout this match for Alex Vukic, who takes it 3-3 on the same court.